Good afternoon, people. Back in Pathfinder.
Come on, 69. Okay. Wanna check out the old wing. Oh shit, I did not.
Oh, crap.
No glory without risk. Surrender or else.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel. Still fight.
One of the fellows of the shadow.
Your assistance.
The inheritor, guide my blade.
You won't survive me. Endure this.
Desna, guide my hand.
Margarita, you're wounded.
Dang.
your peace.
Strike count. Eternal Rose, I call upon you.
Into the fray.
Stage 2, or is it?
Resolute.
No mistakes. Venturinos. Magritio, Turinos.
Finished here. Is there more?
As it should be. So you made it to our treasure trove. Why not take a treasure for yourself? This is knowledge and power. Right now it's nothing, but it will become what you want it to be. Go and ask them then. I don't have all day. This book is an old notebook for recording experiments. The power is the result of one of those experiments. My lady decided to bind it to the pages for some reason. As if one mutilated dredge could stop you. That's not it. My lady knew that sooner or later, someone would come for the book. She told me not to interfere. All of them. Rifts. Mythic powers. Planar magic. You're a shrewd one, aren't you? Nothing gets past you, does it? He wants details, he says. I was disguised as a halfling, yes. Did I have to drag your body to the Crusaders? I did. Did I then have to slip you a weapon? I did. Do you think I'd have managed all that if I'd been gallivanting around Canobras in my own skin? As to the purpose of that's good. That's
I'd tell you to refuse to take this abomination, but I already know that you're not gonna take it.
I would have said that people don't go around handing out gifts like this for no reason. Especially not a Relu. If she is the one behind this, but I think I should keep out of this decision. It feels like the fate of Galarian might hinge on this, or something like that. You decide, and I'll accept your decision. Whatever.
I haven't finished the scene yet.
Descari's here. Descari himself. Blimey! One minute we had a dragon, the next, bam, she was gone. What are you gonna do? Fight or flee? If fleeing's your plan, let me help you out. I've got a scroll here with a sure thing. Here, take this. Best crossbow I've got. Good luck! Try not to get eaten now!
Of bravery or a bit of honor. You could.
M'lady, this creature is about to die. Shouldn't you? That's it. I've done as she asked. Now I can return to my lady. She needed to spill his blood. The blood of a demon lord is a powerful thing and very useful, you see. Go and ask them then. I don't have. That's good. That's good indeed. Riddles aren't always.
Day 28. Human female with a clear affinity for arcane magic. Objective: to fuse a mortal soul with the essence of the abyss. Predicted result: the formation of a full-fledged half-demon on the basis of a mortal being. The death of the subject is extremely likely. I will continue to...
She made herself into a demon. Looks like she was dying. Whether that was natural or not. I'm not sure.
Prepared. Soot is restless. I wonder why.
Ready for anything.
Day 20, Verast 4606. Experiment, the suture. Subject, former Darachne, subjected to extreme exposure when passing through the world wound. As a result of this exposure, the demon was reborn as a dretch, a unique event in demonology. The reborn demon also acquired serious malformations, which did not respond to standard treatment methods. Objective: to assess the threat to other demons to stabilize passage through the world wound. The survival of the subject is also desirable for the purposes of further observation. Well, well, it seems that someone has been meddling with my projector without permission. Again. How many times have I told you not to do that, I made this recording for the sole purpose of telling you that when I return, I shall be very, very angry.
That is not far.
worried about being Rift is gonna make me leave. I don't wanna do that just yet.
I'll go ahead.
I do that.
Follow my lead.
Right, okay, so I have come full circle. Sure, I explored all of the top floor.
As it should be.
Everyone else is outside too. I need to go back in.
Go ahead. Thank you. know the way.
Straight serve in the morning, mate.
Thank you.
and Seal is probably one. Maybe Ember.
Follow my lead.
Feel free to push yourself, but like, don't break yourself.
Okay. I'll go ahead. I know the way.
Thank you.
now they're just trying to one-up each other.
If I ever find myself in a temple of Shaylin, which
face her with
endure this.
Into the fray.
Prepare yourself.
Make every strike count.
No glory without risk.
Desna, guide my hand.
I will bring down the divine wrath. You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Your peace.
I'll hit you.
Eternal Rose, I call upon you. Still fight. You won't survive me. I need your assistance. I need to recover my strength.
I am prepared.
I can still fight.
Magritio Turinos.
I need your assistance.
Together, we stand.
Trust in yourself.
Are you kidding me? He died.
I know what to do.
The goddess protects us. I will lend you my aid.
No reason to pause.
Search for the beauty with your heart, not your eyes.
Magritio, Turinos. Magritio, Turinos.
Always be ready for the worst.
I will help where I can.
Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan. Endure this!
The inheritor, guide my blade.
Make every strike count. Did you see that?
Prepare yourself!
Be gone, fiend!
Into the fray!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel. I can still fight.
Desna, guide my hand!
I need your assistance.
No glory without risk.
Go.
You won't survive me.
Make your peace. The light take you!
Endure this!
I will resist!
into the fray.
This should do it.
Make every strike count. You've marched me to the bones today.
Let me help.
Please, allow me. The struggle
we'll
never
ceases. Right.
Esmith, Axis, yes.
The world has suffered enough.
No mistakes. As it should be.
The goddess protects us.
Magritium Turinos.
Ready for anything?
This war must end.
Focus on the goal.
I will lend you my aid.
I am prepared.
Magritium Turinos.
That is not far. Time's not waiting. No mistakes.
Yet another obstacle. You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Prepare yourself!
You won't survive me! Your performance is lacking. You are lacking.
Desna, guide my hand!
I will bring down the divine wrath! Endure this!
Your peace.
Eternal Rose, I call upon you. Make every strike count.
I'll go ahead.
I'm curious.
I know the way.
The mongrel did it.
Ready for anything.
Nice.
You won't survive me.
Be gone, fiend!
Calm down. Not dead yet.
The Inheritor, guide my blade! Guide my hand!
I will bring down the divine wrath! Make every strike count. Is this a mock fight?
I'm wounded.
Ouch!
The light take you!
Your peace.
Let's try this way.
Eternal Rose, I call upon you! You've crossed the wrong
line! Come on, man, you can do it! Nice job, man.
You're a good person. I like you.
That's a good point.
Esmith, Axis, yes.
assassins. Oh, hey. Beyond this.
A bright future awaits us.
Usual high life. I'm healthy for a couple of seconds.
Trust in yourself.
My will is resolute.
Magritio Turinos.
Is restless. I wonder why.
Focus on the goal.
Magritio Turinos. Magritio Turinos.
Should be.
I'm running to a dragon that's fucked it.
Won't survive me.
Hmm.
Stay there, dude.
No glory without risk.
That is not far. I'll go ahead. Follow my lead.
Holy shit. That's a lot of gold. Yeah, fuck it. It's gonna take a whole lot. So you're just gonna bring the belt.
Thank you.
kind of know what you're doing, mate.
As it should be.
Just like awakens some sort of whole nightmare. So I reckon those dragon eggs were on there. Hopefully, friendly ones. There's good dragons in Pathfinder, but so far I've come across only evil ones. Not even neutral, just evil. Evil.
Make every strike count.
Desna, guide my hand.
The Inheritor, guide my blade.
Go.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Could I say that this strength bonus bleeds a little bit to be alive?
Go.
Make your peace.
Nice.
I shall not be swayed from my path.
These little guys, dragons, and tentacles. See, people look like a dinosaurs as well, they're dragons. Their explanation.
know what to do. This spell doesn't work like that.
Are we in trouble yet?
I know the way.
The alcohol situation underground. Do you have...
You bet. Mold brew is a gourmet's dream. And tourists from Absalom used to come...
Thank you.
It should be.
Again. Trying to find the dragon. Thank you. wrong one. shit, wrong one. Oh.
Thank you.
I really should hop off and make my team out. I'll save this corner alert. Watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching this on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching on YouTube and you want to check out the Twitch stream live, please click the link in the description below and give me a follow on Twitch. If you want to follow my socials, links to those are in my bio of both YouTube and Twitch. So, after I've had dinner and a bit of dessert, I should be back on.